Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Pixark. It seems something has gone wrong with the last save. I think I threw away the wrong one. So we are actually playing a little older one that I used to check out how this game works. I leveled up to level 10. I got my stone pickaxe and my stone hatchet. And we're gonna try and see what we can do. Good thing I wasn't that far in the last game. We need to collect a little stuff. I think I died the last time in the water. And I couldn't get my stuff back. I think that was about it. Let me show you where I am on the map. I'm on 05-5. Somewhere around there. And I got a lot of stuff with me. Well, not with me, but still. So here we are again. I hope you enjoyed the series. Because it seems like I do. I haven't played after the last episode. Had some other stuff to do. I did get a new quest. I have to tame Phenomia. You're level 32. You're level 15. So I might be able to give you some. I still want to try and hollow out stuff out of the mountain, but I don't know if I have the right spot right now. I'll check it in a few minutes after I tame this thing, because this is the quest for today. I have to tame a Phenomia or a pooping factory or whatever you might want to call it. I did do some Ingrams, which I'll let you see in a moment. Are you done yet? Oh, you're level 6, I don't need you. I need you. Let me show you. I don't have much in my inventory because I lost everything the last time. Here are my Ingrams. I have a lot of stuff right now. I've got the stone axe and the stone pick. I've at least did the bed. So if I die now, I am able to get back to the place where I want to be. If I can actually make one. How far along are you? Over halfway. Let's take you on. Well, every herbivore in the game is a passive tame. But the bigger kinds you can only do at a certain level. Like the Triceratops, I'll show you. You have to be level 30 to tame a Triceratops. Oh, here we go. Nice. Accept. So that one's mine now. I did the quest, so where is the thingamabobby? Here we go. Man, those things shit a lot, by the way. Here's my chest. Now let's see, what did we get? A deed, 10 times. Well, no idea what to do with that, but still. Let me check the map again to see if we can build around here. Well, we can actually build if we wanted to. We can build anywhere we like. And I want to try and go up if I can. I wish I had auto jump enabled right now. Come on. Hmm. want to see what's up here. Don't think I have been here yet. Must be a different biodome. That's a kangaroo, by the way. More kangaroos, oh nice. That's nothing special, this is just wood. What's this? That might be marble. Let's see what this is, if we can. Break it down even. Can we actually? Don't think there's anything happening. Nope. Okay. So we cannot do that. So this makes it difficult to dig around this spot because I cannot get through that. Let's just check it out, see what's around. As long as I don't run into anything I don't like, I'm okay. Oh, it does look nice. The sea is over there. I think I might go do or try to build on this side of the mountain. If I can, this seems to be a nice niche. I'm hearing something in the water, by the way. That's a turtle. Well, we got a few trees around. Here's some clay in the ground. That's nice too. Lots of water. What are you? Do I actually want to know what you are? I have no idea. I'm just running around seeing what's what. And I don't need the... Oh, I know what that is. And I don't want to interfere with that one. Try gather some useful resources. Okay, what do I need? Gather 10 copper ore with a stone pick. Okay, which means I have to find copper ore, and that isn't easy to find, I think. Whoa! I'm dead. Wow, that went fast. Shoot. Those raptors just drop out of the ground or drop on the ground and well, you're done. Let me check, where did I die? I actually don't know, and I respawned on a different location again. Well, it's a good thing I didn't have much in my inventory, but I did lose my phenomena right now. I see you. The problem is, I still have the quest. I think I went up here, right? Seems like it. Out of stamina. Well, let's try that again then. This seems to be... Yeah. I do think I went to the right. Must be down here somewhere. I see it. It's over there. Now let's try and get our stuff back. It ain't much, but it's still my stuff. And as you might hear, I really have a sore throat right now. It's not something I can fix. I've got some medicine for it, but well, the raptor's over there. Maybe I can bypass the raptor? I guess not. Man, this is a dangerous spot. If I die again, I'm... Oh, come on. Get a move on. Yeah, I saw you coming. Shoot, here's the raptor again. I think I'm gonna leave this one. It's much more difficult than you would have imagined. At least I know where it is, and I know where the whatchamacallit, the quest manager is. So what I'm gonna do? What the hell was that? Something? Somebody's throwing something at me? Well, that's new. I gotta pick up some stuff. Because I'm gonna need it. This, by the way, is flint. And I don't know if the water will come in, by the way. Oh yeah, it does. Flint is in the ground in this game. And that's something that was new to me too. Well, there's lots of it. So there's a cave that I don't want to be in. So taming creatures. Yeah, I did that one already. So let's make a new something something, which I started last time, but lost. This might take a little while, but I do want to make some protection right now, that I can spawn a bed in, so when I die, I at least know where I am. Maybe we even can find some copper ore. Something that would be nice, by the way. And I want to check out all the building stuff. How things work, all that kind of stuff. I'm still recuperating, guys, as you know, if you've seen my last video on PixArk. I've been in a hospital. Nasty blood bacteria, and that also isn't, well, not 100% cured yet, but it will be. I do want to thank all the people for giving me all the support when I was in the hospital. And that nobody left while I, well, there were no videos up and no streams, so. But I had a good reason for it. Okay, so I do want to go this way. I hope you like PixArk. I mean, there are a lot of YouTubers playing this right now. It's new, it's revigorating new, actually. Not something you see much. combination between Ark and Minecraft. So it's actually, well, it's fun to play. Oh, that's why I'm picking it with an axe. That won't work. And the sounds you hear, that's just sounds. I figured out it's not a dino or something else. It's just game sounds. And I do think we found copper ore. At least some of it. Can I take this on? Please let me take this on. No, it doesn't want to break. So then it must be. I do have my stone pick on it, yeah. Well, it seems it isn't copper then, must be something else. Unless it takes a while. Not. I need to do you. Actually do one more. So here we go, trying to do another episode of PixArk. And the last time I left some torches. I don't know if I can make torches now. Craft. Where are they? Where are the torches? Right here. What do I need? I need wood. Okay, you know what? Let's go get some wood then. It's beginning to get night again. Well, up there might be. Actually, I like this way for jumping better. Can't even. Oh wow, this is actually very difficult. Remove the dirt with the axe, and I don't know why. Well, there are a lot of trees up here, so let's try and knock a few down, because I'm gonna be needing some wood. Hopefully I can find my way back. need to be at the base, probably. Here we go. Let's go down. I think I have enough wood right now. Good thing I made this one my pillars, so I can see where I am. Okay. Let's drop you. Make another one. And let's drop you there. So, let's get some of the roof out. Like so. There we go. Well, at least it's starting to look like something. Like a big hole in the ground. Can't see crap like this. And I know a lot of people would like to give comments on how to do things. And I can understand because they're way further than I am. But I do like to figure stuff out myself. Very talkative in this video. That's also because my throat is killing me right now. I am trying to do my best. By the way, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do. You know how it works. Press the red button. Also, remember to put on the notification, the little bell on the right side of the subscriber button. This allows you to get a notification when I'm streaming or when I'm putting up a new video. And I got some more good news. The 21st and the 22nd of this month, I'm going to a YouTube convention here in Holland. With a good friend of mine, who's a good friend of mine. He also has a YouTube channel. Go check him out, Iceconnect Games. Why can I not get rid of you? I probably need a different axe. Oh well, okay. Let's see if I can make a bet. What I need for it. Here it is. What do I need? I need more leather, so we gotta kill some dodos. So let's kill some dodos. If we can find any. Level 21. That's 4 leather. I any more dodos around? Yes, there are. They are real easy to find right now, especially in the dark, because their eyes glow. No idea why. Well, the dodo's enough. Come on, hit it already. There we go. It's crying. I'm so sorry, Mr. Dodo. But I am gonna be needing your meats. And I need about 15 of them. Here are two more. And I do think those will be the last two that I need. So let's check our inventory. I have 22. That should be enough. Yep. Craft a bed. Get back to my hole in the wall. Oh, you can actually not jump when you're crafting? Okay. I did not know that. While we're here, we might as well pick up stuff. It's actually quite difficult to pick up stuff when you're running. Okay, now let's go to 7. Can I put you down, or do you need to be on a wooden floor? Don't tell me you need to be on a wooden floor. Yeah, crap. Okay. And let's see, what can I do? Well, might as well make a stair go down, maybe? Because if I go down one level, I can go back one level up with the wooden floor. This might give me a better idea of how to do things. And I see I made a level up too. Well, that's nice. I just want to put down a bed so I don't die and spawn on a different location every time I... Oh. Every time I die. And I will build outside eventually. But for now, this is, well, a lot easier. I mean, well, I actually might have to make some walls. Maybe you can only place things except for the floors, of course, on the ground. Because it won't let me place down my bed. Now, let's see. Craft. Do we have wooden foundations? Wooden ceiling. Thatch. Wooden wall. How many can we make? Actually, no idea. Where can you see how many you can make? Craft 40? Yeah, sure. I don't need all of this on my bar. I'm gonna put you in 4. Makes it somewhat easier. And you on 5. Now, let's see. 5. I cannot place you here. Why not? I do think I'm out of... Yeah. Like so. Well, would you mind letting me on? Hold for more option. Travel fast, rename bed. I wanna rename bed. Piccolo's Night Night. Except. Okay, well, we've got a bed, so if we die, we can respawn on this. So, it seems I have to collect more touch than I would have liked. And I do think this way is better for grabbing stuff on the ground. See? You hardly make any mistakes right now. And if you play in third person, you actually make a lot of mistakes. Problem is, point of view is a little short right now. But it's part of the game, and we'll try and work with it. Here we go. Let's see, craft. How many can we make? I don't need 100, I think 20 should be. Is it because I need to pick you up? Do it again. Yes. Now go to 4. Drop you. Just went out? Or did I pick it up? No idea. Well, I think we'll be needing some more of this stuff, by the way. Okay, I do have enough for it to make. Let's make another 20 then. Get this floor done. like so. Floor is done. Yes, it is. So we have a place. Well, it's not a place. It's something, something. I still have to know what this is. Can I not see what it is? It doesn't want to show me what it is. And it doesn't want to go away. So why won't you go away? You must be something different than copper ore. Oh well. We have sunshine. Well, peeps, this is it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. It's nothing much, it's simple. We'll make it better. I do some stuff off screen the next time so I can show you a little bit more. Thank you for being here and good night.